How does fasting act as an expiation for sins?
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been very merciful and He has made fasting as expiation for various of our sins. And there are various verses in the Quran which give us examples where it can be used. And depending upon different sins, the days that you have to fast, it keeps on differing. For example, Allah says in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse number 95, that fasting can be used as expiation when you hunt a game during the sacred precincts or in the state of Ihram, when you're doing Umrah or Hajj. And if you hunt a game, then fasting can be one of the ways in expiation of your sins. Further, it's mentioned in Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 196, that if a person shaves his head when he's in Ihram, either doing Umrah or Hajj, because of certain diseases which he's not allowed to, then he can fast as an expiation. Again, it's mentioned in Surah Baqarah, chapter 2, verse number 196, that when a person performs Hajj, he has to sacrifice an animal, but he does not have the means to do it. Instead of that, as an expiation, he can fast. Further, it's mentioned in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse number 89, that fasting can be used as an expiation if you break a vow. If you've taken an oath and if you violate it, then fasting can be used as expiation. It's also mentioned in Surah Mujadila, chapter number 58, verse number 3 and 4, that if a man divorces his wife by zihar, it was the old practice in the olden days with Arabs, that if a husband calls his wife that you're like the backside of my mother, it's called a zihar, it's a way of divorce. So as an expiation, even that time, fasting is an expiation of sin, fasting 2 consecutive months. It differs in different sins about different expiations. And one more example I'd like to give you, just for the benefit of the viewers, it's mentioned in Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse number 92, that if a person accidentally kills a believer, or if he kills a person with whom you had a treaty, then fasting can be used as an expiation for this also.
Jazakallah khair for the answer.